It's so cute. Are you shitting me? Capitalism really popped off today.
Times like these, wish I had a time machine so I could see what you did October 13th at.
Watch me install this super cute, chic, minimal, modern decor above my bed. Now this came in a set of three and I thought that it was packaged really well. The material is like a thin metal. Now I'm really no good at assembling things, and when I saw these screws and little plastic pieces, I was so confused, I didn't know what to do. I just got out of a 10-year marriage, so I'm really not used to assembling things, but I can thumbtack a picture to the wall in a heartbeat. So I tried to use the thumbtacks and this leveler that came in this picture hanging kit, but it kept coming back off, so I got so sad, so depressed, and almost gave up. I took a little break and I came back with a positive attitude. I stuck a clear thumbtack in each of the black little holes on the corners, and I just love it. It's so pretty and chic and feminine. Find the link in my bio on my Amazon storefront.
If you're one of those people that have been commenting on my videos recently being like, where can I buy these healthy snacks? Where can I buy these for me? Where can I buy these for my kids? They don't have them at my store. You can get them on Amazon. I just made an idea list on my Amazon storefront where the link is in my bio. With all of my favorite snacks that we buy for our family, particularly for Archer, it's under kids snacks. And I'm gonna share some screenshots. Here are some of my favorite healthy snacks you can buy on Amazon for your kids and for yourself.
My sis, ooh, she comfortable in my skin, cozy with who I am, comfortable in my skin, cozy, comfortable in my skin, feet up above your sins, I love myself goddamn cozy.
If I like it, I'll just grab it in a different color. If I like it, I'll just grab it in another color. If I like it.
Okay, so I just got in one of the most gorgeous, brand new released Amazon wedding guest dresses, so I have to share. Is this not stunning? So this is supposed to be more of like an ankle length, like not a full length gown. I'm 5'9", so obviously on a shorter person, this will be floor length, which will still be stunning, but I kind of like with the ankle length because then it's not like full black tie, but can go either way. The shoulder is so pretty and the quality of this one is amazing. Like this does not feel like Amazon at all. This feels like it was like a $300 dress. So highly, highly recommend.
Recent Amazon finds.
Bitch, I'm stylish. Glock talk, big t-shirt, Billie Eilish. Watch on my wrist, but I want that diamond. Niggas talk crazy when I pull up in silent. Mile high, run that shit back, bitch, I'm stylish. Glock talk, big t-shirt, Billie Eilish. Watch on my wrist, but I want that diamond. Niggas talk crazy when I pull up in silent. Mile high, fuck up first class, I'm like. Bitch, I'm stylish. Glock talk big.
If you have pets, you need this. So this is an area where if my pets are going to use the bathroom in our house, this is where they're going to go. I have tried everything to stop them, but it doesn't work. I use this about once a week. You sprinkle it out, scrub it in with a brush, let it set 20 minutes, vacuum it up. Your house smells amazing. It gets stains out. It gets it all out.
I don't want anyone to call me on the phone. I don't want anybody to text me. I don't want to speak to anybody.
I have never been more confident that I'm about to change your life than I am right now. Okay, everybody knows, specifically Vans and Converse, you're not getting the shoe off, literally ever. I mean, you see, it's time. This is not a drill. I got the stretch laces from Shark Tank, the best $12 I've ever spent in my entire life because they're available on Amazon, came in a couple days. I would recommend like the 35, these are 30s. I'll probably get like a 40, 45 for like the high tops. I mean, you are so welcome. Like, best $12 I've ever spent, ever.
If you want to get an Apple Pencil cover that still charges with it on, there's a few options. Like, I love these, for example, but you can't obviously charge the pencil. But this one comes in a bunch of different colors, and you still can as long as when you put it on, the magnetic side, it says magnetic right here, is on the charging side. And then there's also these, and I think the brand is called Go Uppercase, and they come in a bunch of different colors as well. And then there's this one, too. I don't really have links anymore because I don't have Amazon anymore, which I can talk about if you guys want, but they are just, if you type in Apple Pencil second generation sleeves, a bunch of them will come up.
Here are my top 10 Amazon organization items for saving space. First up are these pull-out spice organizers. Use them for spices, medicine, or even craft paint like I do here. You can use the full depth of your cabinet, and the second tier adds so much storage space. These adhesive hanging bottle hooks and these adhesive magnetic canisters both free up so much cabinet space by using the inside of cabinet doors. Use this empty storage ottoman for storing stuffed animals and blankets in your kids' rooms. This can float around in the middle of the room as opposed to a basket that needs to be against a wall. These small gold hooks slide on your existing clothes hangers to allow you to hang your clothes in multiple tiers. This storage toilet paper holder is an absolute must-have in my opinion. And these adhesive acrylic bins are awesome for so many things. I use them for brushes, makeup brushes, mail, and pens. These water bottle holders will double your cabinet space. And last, this hanging basket for stuffed animals. Everything's linked on my Amazon.
Are you seeing this right now? Did you know that Got To Be Glue came out with the gel for the brows and the edges? And it's probably one of the best brow gels right now in the market. When you open this up, on one side it's raised and I'm gonna use this side to comb through my brows. Now wait for about 30 to 60 seconds because this dries down and that's what I love about it. I don't like brow gels that are wet like the ABH Brow Freeze because they don't keep these brow hairs up. There is so much product on this to begin with, so don't dip back in for more. Now what you're going to do is going to turn it to the flat side. You're going to use this to push down and comb through your brow hairs, and this is where you can style it the way you want to. Do you see how well this layers and it doesn't flake whatsoever? Do you know how hard it is to find a bomb-ass gel glue that doesn't flake when you layer it? And you can feel how secure your brow hairs are. Compare these brows. Do you want this or do you want this? I cannot get over how useful this brush is. I also want to point out this gives you enough playtime to style your brows. Honestly, that second layer using this brush did its magic. Look at these brows before. This is after only using the gel, but wait. Then you conceal the brows, wait for this transformation. After you apply all your brow products, I present to you the brows. don't they look so good? And for $8, these brow hairs are gonna stay in place all day. I swear, it makes the products you put on top of it smudge proof. This is worth it. Will you try this?